Hi, I'm John Grunsfeld, astronaut and head of science at NASA. I've been lucky enough to fly on 5 space shuttle flights, and I can tell you that looking at Earth from over 200 miles high, the most inspiring part of spaceflight. It's also easy to see from Earth orbit that we are changing the planet. One of NASA's most important missions is to study the science of a changing planet. This year alone, NASA will launch an unprecedented 5 Earth science missions. The first, a joint mission with Japan, was recently launched called the Global Precipitation Measurement Core Observatory, or GPM. Scientists will use the data to study climate change, freshwater resources, floods and droughts, and hurricane formation and tracking. These 5 missions highlight NASA's role as a leader in Earth and climate science, and you can be a part of that. Sign up today to participate in NASA's 2014 International Space Apps Challenge. You can join a virtual team or collaborate with others at one of nearly 100 local events held around the world the weekend of April 12th through 13th. Join us as a member of our Space Solver community to help answer some of the critical challenges facing our planet today by learning more about our climate, sea level rise, freshwater resources, and extreme weather events. The 2014 International Space Apps Challenge wants you to help us see our world differently. Go to spaceappschallenge.org for all the details. Thank you, and have fun.